Can I make it this far? Oh. I think I get it. So this is gonna be pretty trippy. Or tricky. Break out of this. There's one. And there we go. Interesting little puzzle. Now where do I go from here? Just make sure there's no enemies. Cool. Knew there was a relic there. Okay. Where is a portal I can use? So light passes through here, gets me here. Nice placement. I knew they'd have it somewhere. Alright, let's see where this aqueduct takes us. Assuming that's a place of interest. There we are. Oops. Okay. Hello. Is that where I need to go? Or is something else up here?
What do you see?
Where I need to go, so let's see what's down here. Well, besides that. Or is that it? I guess that's it. Just a boatman coin. I love that joke, by the way, the boatman coin. for those that don't know mythology, specifically Greek and Roman mythology, I believe. the ferryman that ferried souls from the land of the living to the land of the dead would require payment or coins. So you have to pay the boatman a coin, or two coins, to get across. And he's always portrayed as death. So we're literally reenacting that myth. Just not with solar fuels. Alrighty. That's all of them. Okay. Awesome. Thank you. By a chess. That explains why that's there. There we go. Nice stop, though. Okay. Now, what's behind door number three? Stairs. Where's my slinky? I need a slinky. Let's see here. A big, ominous circle. Could be fun. You never know. Might be someone nice in here. Be a first, that's for sure.
Face me, Reaper!
What? I didn't do anything to you, man! Oh, I get it. Okay. Come on. Now we run up and wail on him. Back up. You. Fuck you, old fat man. Okay, now I know what to do. This will be a lot quicker. Now that I know what I'm going to have to do to kill this fat fucker, or whatever you want to call it. Jamaerah, there we go. That's the name. I want to throw an orange at him. For those that get that joke, you're awesome. I'll go through it.